Flashcards are a great way to memorize almost any type of information, and creating them with GoConqr couldn't be easier. From your personal dashboard, click on Create and select Flashcards. You will then be given a blank template to get started on. From here, we'll get started by giving our flashcards a title, some tags, and a useful description. Let's jot down our first challenge, followed by the thing we're trying to recall. Our cards look a little basic, so let's bring them to life with color, textures, and images. With just a few clicks on the toolbar, we can easily customize the cards and achieve the look we're after. Complex mathematical symbols can also be written using LaTeX code. GoConqr also allows us to upload multiple flashcards at once using the CSV file format. Once you've finished your flashcards, make sure to publish them. You will now be able to share them with your GoConqr friends or groups, publish them to social media sites, embed them on external websites, or email them to someone you know. You can also move them to one of your subject folders. As you flick through your flashcards, mark those you recalled correctly and those you haven't quite learned yet. The app will record what percentage you got right, allowing you to keep track of your improvement when you try again. Whether you're memorizing the periodic table, a new language, or Shakespeare's Hamlet, GoConqr's flashcards will help you retain the information you're studying more efficiently and with less effort. Best of all, there's no limit to how many sets of cards you can create and share. You can access them with anyone, anytime, even with your mobile devices on the go.